By default, Clipboard Sync is turned off, but let's check it out. Go to Start menu. Click on Settings. Click on System. Find the Clipboard option from the left panel and click it. Now, let's disable Clipboard History option.
If this was useful, please thumbs up, share and subscribe, as this will help me a lot. Thank you. Bye-bye.